On Monday at 2:27 a.m., East Grand Forks police found a woman in her car, parked in a local park and crying. The woman told police that about an hour earlier, Jesse Wojciechowski had allegedly choked her at an East Grand Forks apartment, and that he had also choked her earlier in the day. Wojciechowski has been charged with felony domestic assault by strangulation and misdemeanor domestic assault. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.